Lucy.
Do you remember that story that I always told you about when the day you were born? I said it was the best day and the worst day of my life. The best because I would never love someone so much. And the worst because I knew that I would never be able to protect you from all the lessons you had to learn in this life.
And they all lived happily ever after.
So she's 20, she's never had a boyfriend, she's never left home, okay, she's never had a job.
Yeah, thank you. I know.
This has got to stop.
I understand.
Do you love movies? We sure do.
You've never been on a job interview, so if you practice for a few days.
Oh, no, I called them. It's today.
I see that you are. Is this a unicorn?
Welcome to the Film Forum's celebration of Federico Fellini.
Who is Fellini?
He's an Italian filmmaker.
What films?
Mostly humanity, like asses, breasts, you know, art.
Oh, my God.
I have so many questions, though.
I just had an idea. Why don't you go? Find him.
Find him in Italy?
Hey. Ciao, bella. Facciamo un giretto. Sulla luna.
Bellissima.
Cara mia, ti porto in viaggio. Facciamo un giro sulla luna.
Placido!
Why you here?
I want to meet Fellini.
Fellini?
Yes.
I think this is life. Follow your dreams.